Suptabhadrasana. Lie straight, make the underfeet of each leg touch each other. Hold both the legs with the palms of the hands and place it over the chest. Breathe normally and count as required. After that, relax in Savasana position.